Hello?
I need cover. Kill them.
Wait, who wants to kill me?
You got it.
Oh. Fuck, how are they down? Hold on, hold up, hold up. Now, see people? That's some bullshit. Shit, I better take cover. We don't want any bullshit now, will we? Get up in the air.
I need everyone out of the labs to fight this. Every floor, every outpost, move!
Be right there.
Woo! I got them reflexes, bitch! Woo! Woo! Oh my god. Oh yeah. Cheat. Ah! Yay, hacking! I love hacking. Oops. Man, I just screwed myself. Okay. Come on. Where's that? Is this it?
Get out here.
Oh.
Reload.
Kill them. Indeed.
Taking
Holy
fire.
Crap.
Going to cover.
Heading to cover. Night, night.
Miranda, move your ass. Oh, that kid, that dude just got nailed. Are you gonna try to bullshit me? Oh, come on.
Overloading their systems.
I need cover.
Charge and go. Oh shit.
You bet. Protocol 4.
Deploy suppressive fire.
Reload, baby. You know, that was a sweet ass shot. Who said that? Bitch, I don't know you.
I shut down the security cams as soon as I saw
Wait,
it was you.
She was green for a sec.
Never thought I'd say it, but I'm glad it's you shooting up the place. Sorry, Ranathanoptis. You let me go when you destroyed Saren's lab on Vermeier. Had to outrun a nuke in a utility pod, but it's still a second chance.
What?
I don't remember that. Probably best if you were in Saren's lab.
Yeah, I'm not proud of what went on there, but I'm using what we learned for the greater good. Not for the mercs. Jador's on a standard power trip. But Okir is trying to do something good, even if his methods are a little extreme.
It's dead.
Everyone deserves a second chance, right? And sometimes giving one pays off. I take care of my debts.
What's Okir trying to do here?
It's complicated. Jador wants a private army, but Okir mostly ignores her. He's running the project for his own reasons.
Oops.
I created a mental imprint routine to educate his cat bread.
Oh, shit.
Most don't get
Damn
through it.
It.
He dumps them for some reason.